Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at angled plates. These plates are perfect for joining two bars at an angle. 8020's angle plates are not only easy to install, but also require no machining. They come in fractional, metric, and are available across a wide range of profile series. Here you can see a small example of the many angle plates 8020 offers. As you can see, there's a wide variety of shapes, angles, and sizes, making it one of the more versatile fastening options 8020 offers. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind when using angle plates is you're going to need bolt assembly to install it. Recommended bolt assemblies for all angle plates can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the angle plate, the first thing you're going to want to do is preload your hardware. Preloading not only makes it easier to install your angle plate, but also saves time during assembly. To save additional time, you're going to want to look for opportunities where you can substitute out a single T-nut for a double T-nut. Now to get started, we'll take our angle plate that's partially preloaded and finish it up with one last bolt and one last T-nut. Now the important thing with the T-nut is to make sure the pilot hole is facing downwards. Once we have that on there, we'll take our profile and slide the angle plate on. We'll get one half of it on there, tighten it down. We'll take our other profile and slide it right onto the other half of the angle plate. Once we have that in there, we'll take our wrench and tighten down the last two bolts. Once you have that tightened, you have a strong, secure connection. Now hopefully you found this segment on the angle plates helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.